So basically, after a long fight with the steppers and the motor driver, closely a day's work. These two are the x-axis. This one is the y-axis. This is the z-axis. So let's move the x. Let's move the y. Let's move the z. Also, so that's it.
आपसे भी करते हैं और ऑटोमेटिकली पावर ऑफ करते हैं देखकर करा।